One Indiana organization says a Vincennes building is endangered. Indiana Landmarks this month released its 2013 endangered buildings list. The organization wants to save meaningful places in the state. Vincennes's Pantheon Theatre made that list. It also made the list in 2012. The theater closed 40 years ago.